Pokemon stand heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. It hits. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Demolished by Rockwrecker! But this is not a favorable matchup. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The red corner still can't pull off a move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Poliwrath starts to attack. Oh! It hits. The move can't hit the opponent. It was confused! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Oh no! It attacked itself! Slammed him! It's down and out! Is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? It attacked itself! Of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win.
the move can't hit the opponent.
Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow! Such amazing power! A light hit! It's down and out. Machamp is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Of pressure. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Volby starts to attack. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Ow! It was badly poisoned! The damage from poison finished it. Illumise is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. It hits! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The move fails! Solid hit! But this is not a favorable matchup. But this is not a favorable matchup. The battle has reached its final stage. Devastated by superpower. It went down! The The game is now over. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.